Baka mamalo ka sa akin.
Which breed is Milo?
Huh?
Which breed is Milo?
She is a golden doodle.
Golden doodle?
You know golden retriever and a poodle?
Yeah. It's golden, is she a brown one?
They call it red one.
Golden red one. Okay, right. Does the golden red one is
no,
always nice?
Golden doodle?
Golden doodle red one is really nice. Oh, I really want one. I love nice dogs. If they're nice, I'll just...
Ask your mom to buy a...
Ay, usulit namin yung aso namin, maraming buhok.
Kanino ba? Kanino ba yung galing yung aso ninyo?
Yung sa katatapat ng bahay namin, o. Oh.
Eh, pwede binigay?
Eh, meron kasi siyang isang Jack Russell din. Mm. At saka isang Chihuahua. Oh. Eh, ngayon, yung binigay sa amin, gustong makipag ganun-ganun every time.
Ay, ganun?
Oo.
Ay, hindi nila pinaano. Buti nga umaraw eh.
Oo, ang ganda.
Bilang ko, sasend ko kay
Nick. Where's the treats for Milo? Oh, there's some treats for Milo.
Just only a little bit, huh?
Yes. Okay, I'll get a little bit. It's
alright. Hello,
Milo.
Is red like golden retrievers like smart?
I think so. They're clever.
I like this dog.
Labas ka kaya doon. Ay, yung kape mo din.
Oo, anuhin ko lang. Dito lang ako, dito. Oh, pa ako.
But
ang laki ng
pa. Can you move? Can you move? Okay. Do they listen to people if there's the owner?
Yeah.
Okay. I really want one when I grow up. I really want one. That is so cute. They even put the tongues out. Buster never put their tongue down. Oh,
cute. No. I don't know. They did that. Si
put the tongue out now. Na ganun sa ano? Nilagyan yung mga foundation ba ng yung yellow dito na color na sun. Ano yun siya? Dalamite ba yun?
Ah.
Oo, yun ang lalagay niya. Ayun. Oh. Ah?
Tawag
nito, mahangin na, no? Oo, mahangin. Okay, that's enough. Bye-bye.